We're going to look at the concept of depth variation. You're going to make a short service and therefore compel your opponent to be close to the table. And then you connect immediately with a long or tight ball in order to knock him off balance. You'll focus on the correct proportioning of the impact ball bat, which will determine the ball depth. In this exercise, we're going to look at the concept of variation of lateral position. You'll make a service on one angle of the table and then immediately draw the opponent aside on the opposite angle. You'll be all the more effective in this exercise as your ball position will be close to the white lines. Here we'll look at the concept of fixing your opponent and then surprising him by a change of direction. During the exchange, you'll systematically place several balls on the same angle and suddenly swing on the opposite angle. You'll pay careful attention to the bat gradient when throwing him aside, but also look at your body position, and your hand will play an important part at the time of the change of direction. In this exercise, we look at the variation of rhythm. During the rally, you'll vary the rhythm and the power of your balls in order to knock your opponent off balance and prevent him from controlling the rally and winning the point as he thought. Controlling the rally by varying the quality of your balls means you'll have to adapt well to the type of each ball received. The concept of concentration is of primary importance.